Like I was saying though, seriously, you don't be sick if we could get real Watanabe out here. And one weekend the dude came here and set like 10 track records. The guy is so gifted behind the wheel, it's ridiculous. We're seeing some good driving today, but nothing quite on that level yet. Now for a few years running, we didn't actually have a... What? Wait, hold on. Okay, sorry, here we go. Oh yeah, before I forget, hold on. Hey people, be sure to stop by the tents we got set up. Help support the scene by supporting all our sponsors, because they've made this event possible. You should also check out the DJ tent. We got some good shit lined up. These dudes ain't doing this for the money, I'm telling you. Yeah, let's make it happen.
Thank you.
check this out, people. We got a couple drivers fresh from the streets. You know, keeping it real. I mean, literally, they're probably out last night tearing it up. Just because you got it in the streets, though, doesn't mean automatically you bring it here from the battle machine. Track proven, race ready, you gotta bring it. We're gonna see how far they can actually take it. We've got a lot more coming up in a hold on. Excuse me there, folks, okay. Okay, I'm ready. Let's make it happen. Come on. These guys are going to be going head to head, mile to mile, no holds barred. Take no prisoners. You see what I'm seeing? Check it out. It's Ryan Cooper. They call him the Comeback Kid. Check it out. Watch out for Yoshi Suzuki out there. The guy's the point man for the Toge Union team. I hear Yoshi's finally cleared up that bit of legal unpleasantness he was having back in Tokyo, so he's good to drive again. Thumbs up, man. He's gonna be a real contender today, so keep at least one eye on Yoshi. Seriously, I don't think we've had this many... Oh, sorry. Whoa, sorry. Okay, here we go. So... There's my man, Ryan Cooper. That dude gets nuts on the quarter mile. You people better be ready to make some noise for him. Thank you. trip. But that dude's got a left foot and the reflexes to go with it. There it is, my man. He's got Poupon turning it on. Attaboy. Oh, can you hear it? Can you hear it? Can you hear it? Now we are in for an epic show today, people, because a few of the Apex Glide homies are here today. Throw those dudes in the mix, and we got nothing. Nothing but madness. They are the best team around, make no mistake. Seriously, this one's going to be good. All right, now who couldn't tell that? Oops, wait, what do you mean? I gotta tell you, Ken Bolger has a close encounter with Top over there. We got two contenders to pick just one. What do you think, Dutch Apocalypse? Okay, let's do this! And they
Come on, step it up.
last one was so off the meter. So what about Ryan Cooper this weekend? What do you guys think? Crazy, right? The guy is right from the streets. Talking about keeping it real, he's winning everything he enters. It's just ridiculous. Other than that, we're not... Excuse me. Excuse me there, folks. Okay. Jeez, man. I'll be honest. You guys are here for the racing, but come on, the go-go dancing seriously doesn't hurt the action. I don't know. Have you guys seen any of the ladies who are entering the contest? Man, those are some serious...